About an hour after that deadly shooting, a man in South St. Louis was found shot and killed. This happened near Bates and South Broadway. And according to our partners at the St. Louis Post-Dispatch this morning, homicide detectives and members of the police department's gang unit are investigating. The man's body was in a black sedan, which may have been in a crash with a white SUV.